Hi guys, welcome to the first video of Shop and Learn. Bienvenido a todos en este video. Vamos a aprender el alfabeto de inglés, alfabeto de español y alfabeto de filipino. So in this video, we will learn three alphabets: English alphabet, Filipino alphabet, and Spanish alphabet. Sa videong ito, matututunan natin ang tatlong klaseng alfabeto, tatlong lingwahe, alfabeto ng Ingles, alfabeto ng Espanyol, at ang sarili nating alfabeto, ang alfabetong Pilipino. Ako nga pala, si Senyor AJ Martir. Yo soy Senyor AJ Martir. I am Senyor AJ Martir, here to give you a shot in learning. Okay, so let's start. So, in English, we call it alphabet. In Filipino, we call it alfabeto. In Espanol, it is called alfabeto with a different spelling. Okay. Or it is also called abajada in Filipino, ABCD in English, at abecedario in Espanol. So, in primero, first, vamos a aprender el alfabeto de Ingles. Pag-aralan muna natin ang alfabeto ng Ingles. Okay? So, let's start. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, Z. Next, we will be learning the old alphabet of Filipino, or alfabetong Filipino. Vamos a aprender el viejo alfabeto de Filipino. Okay? Vámonos. A, ba, ka, da, e, ga, ha, i, la, ma, na, nga, o, pa, ra, sa, ta, u, wa, ya. Okay? And last but not the least, let's learn the Spanish alphabet. Pag-aralan naman natin ang alfabeto ng Espanyol. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, Ñ, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, or V, W, or W, X, Y, Z. Always remember, if you won't achieve anything if you don't give it a shot. Salud!